In this video, we will be going through math examples, so you will learn by seeing how the examples are done. Let's begin now on MathCat. 3, 2, 1. I'm going to show you now how to multiply a mixed number. Say you have a number like 2 1/3, and you want to multiply it by 5. How do you do that? And the answer is, you first have to convert the mixed number to an improper fraction. To convert 2 1/3 to an improper fraction, you multiply 2 times 3, which is 6, add the 1, the top number becomes 7, and the bottom number stays the same. Now you can multiply it by 5. And remember, any whole number can be written as a fraction over 1. To multiply these two numbers, you multiply across the top. 7 times 5 is 35, and multiply across the bottom. 3 times 1 is 3. Now this is an improper fraction. It's not in simplest form. I'm going to show you the simplest form, and you can watch the detail video on how to convert fractions to simplest form. But in simplest form, 35 over 3 is 11 2/3 in simplest form. Let's multiply a number like 4 3/8 times 7. To multiply a mixed number, you first have to convert it to an improper fraction. 4 times 8 is 32 plus 3 is 35 on the top. Keep the bottom number the same. And now you can multiply it by 7. And remember, any whole number can be written as a fraction over 1, which makes it easy to see the operation. 35 times 7 is 245. 8 times 1 is 8, and the answer is 245 over 8, which is an improper fraction. In simplest form, this would be written as 30 5/8. Let's see what happens when we multiply two mixed numbers together. Let's take 3 4/7 and multiply it by 4 5/9. What do we get? Well, now we have to convert both numbers to improper fractions. So we multiply 3 times 7 is 21, plus 4 is 25. Keep the bottom number the same. Over here we have 4 times 9 is 36, plus 5 is 41. Keep the bottom number the same. 25 times 41 is 1,025. And 7 times 9 is 63. So the answer in improper fraction is 1,025 over 63, but that's not in simplest form. In simplest form, that would be 16 and 17 over 63. And that's how you multiply two mixed numbers together. 4 2/5 times 7 and 1 over 8. How do we do that? Convert both to improper fractions. 4 times 5 is 20 plus 2 is 22, top number. Keep the bottom number the same. Over here we have 7 times 8 is 56, plus 1 is 57. Keep the bottom number the same. Multiply 22 times 57. Multiply across the top. 1,254 divided by 5 times 8, which is 40. And that's the answer as an improper fraction. In simplest form, 1,254 over 40 is 31 and 14 over 40. However, 14 and 40 share a common factor of 2. So in simplest form, 31 and 7 over 20 is the answer in simplest form. And that's how you multiply two mixed numbers together.